By default, the best fit lines in Plotly's only go from the first data point to the last data point. If we want to extend our best fit line to include all data points, we can click back on the Fit Data button in the left toolbar, and then we can edit the existing trace that we already have. Here we want to click Edit Fit to change the fit, and then we click on the Advanced tab for the fit. In the Advanced tab, we can click on the checkbox that says Plot Fit Curve over Specified X Range, and then type in the desired X range. For my data from the Buggy Lab, I want to go from a minimum value of 0 to a maximum value of 10 seconds. Now that I've done that, you can see that the best fit line has been extended to go all the way to the origin, as well as go beyond the origin in the X direction.